welcome to my channel. I am Moses. Today we are going to learn about how to create purchase orders in Tally ERP9. We go to start and type, look for your program, your application, but for you, yours might be on the desktop, so you just double click on that icon and open it. Here you just say select company. You from the company list you select your company. Okay, now you go to accounting vouchers. Now I want to create purchase order, but when I click on purchase, I can see that it is only bringing purchase voucher. Okay, to go to purchase, to get the purchase order voucher, what you need to do, you press Alt key together with F4. With that key combination, it will open, it will reveal the purchase order voucher. So from here you just select the part name. Okay, the part name is definitely the ledger. Okay, what we need to do here, just need to press Alt C to create the ledger. Here I'm going to name it ABC, to name it PCL Limited. That is my ledger, my customer. Here, since it is a customer, we put it under sundry debtors. No, we have made a mistake. We are creating a purchase order. For the purchase order, we need to create the supplier. Okay, we can simply convert this one into a supplier. We go, instead of sundry debtors, we call it sundry creditors. Okay, we're just doing this for practice or for learning, but for you, you have to make sure that you don't change the you put the correct name under the correct ledger group. Okay, if he is a customer, you put it you put him under customer, under sundry debtors. If he's a supplier, you put him, or you put that company under sundry creditors. I hope that is okay. This other information, just press enter. Okay, order number, you can name it anything, but for this purpose we can just call it one. Okay, purchase ledger. Okay, we have to create our purchase ledger. We just place out C, and we call it purchase account here. We'll put it under purchase accounts. Okay, that is it. Now we want to buy Dell laptop, and but it is not yet in the system. So what we have to do, out C, okay, to create stock item Dell. Spill on. That 45 10. Okay, laptop. Okay, we press enter. We can just leave it under primary. Again, we can just leave it there, but we have to, here we have to specify the unit, the unit. What we do, same thing, out C, we're going to call it pieces. We're going to measure it in pieces. Here we can just put this, the formal name, pieces. Okay, enter, accept, enter. Okay, enter. Here we're going to put the quantities. We need 12. We don't put the rate because this is just a purchase order. We just press enter, okay, okay. In this, we have created a purchase order for 12 Dell Inspiron laptops. Accept. Okay, guys, that is the way we create purchase orders. Purchase order is different from purchase. Purchase is different and purchase order voucher is different. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to subscribe. That is the best way you can help me to support my channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.